receivers are bunched up. Wide receivers stacked up on this play. RG3 from the gun. Good job that time by the defense. They catch the offense off guard, and they send more guys than the offensive line can block. When you're outnumbered, it's up to the quarterback to get rid of the football. He doesn't, and he takes the sack.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. The snap. Let's see what he can do here. Up here. Griffin's gonna take it from the gun. Almost intercepted that time.
Well, Jim, a lot of passes like that in my career where it should have been intercepted and the guy dropped it.
Yes,
I got a phrase. You can't rely on
it. Failing to complete that one. So, second down here. The Redskins will go with the pistol on this play. And Morris has got on the handball. And that's a gain of maybe five.
Good job that time by the offense. Power one.
Still running the ball. Oh, my gosh.
Alfred Morris lined up in the backfield. Griffin from the gun. On the money. And they tackle him down at the 37-yard line.
There's no doubt time of possession can be an overrated stat in games many times. But one thing you want to do, throw a catch it just like this and pick up those first downs and keep it going.
Garcon's lined up now as a slot receiver. The Redskins from the 37 will run it. Here's the handoff. Tackle down at the 42-yard line.
Nice run that time. You run the football like this over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job on the offensive line.
2 minute warning. And it's now second down and five after running it on first down. Griffin the third will have it in the pistol. The Redskins come out in the pistol. So they get the reception, but it's not enough to move the chains. Third down coming up. Griffin standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. And he's taken down.
Well, it's a gain of chances in the NFL's third down. The defensive coordinator said, let's get after this quarterback. He sends the extra guys. He puts his seat, and they get there before the quarterback can react.
Is lined up as the single back. First and 10. And Morris is up there.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight field, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
That does it for the first half. Redskins trail in this one.
All right, welcome to the Verizon Halftime Report. Let's take a look back at the first half. Jaguars are doing a good job keeping them off balance, and that's led to a lead for them.
Griffin's going to be in the pistol here. And now here's the first snap of the second half. The 22. The Redskins trail right now, and you wonder how much the running game stays a part of the game plan. And Morris has had a lot of trouble finding space, and here in the second half, they can't continue to wait.
Yeah, good point, Jim. How long do you wait on this running game? The running game is all about power, and the offensive line has not had that today. That's why they're losing here in the second.
Oh, my God.
First, and he's got some space.
Score, just look to pick up positive yards and hope it leads you to a score lead.
Griffin in the shotgun formation. Green's got the catch and the first.
Well, you're really in a tough spot. That is a good job picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. All you can do, just keep picking up those first downs. You hope it leads you to a score, and then you play the game from there.
First and 10. Throws the pass. He's got the catch, and he's brought to the ground.
All you can do is your job. That was a good job by the offense, picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. Hey, don't worry about the score right now. Just find ways to execute plays and get down there and score a touchdown. Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense at time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Griffin's setting up now in the pistol. Second down and 13. And Morris is going to take the handoff now. Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first. Garcon's lined up in the slot. RG3 from the gun. Griffin, the third connects with Pierre Garcon.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Yeah, baby, I stopped him for getting the first down. What a hit, nigga. Boom. The first down, smacked that nigga. Woo.
This will be a 42-yard field goal try. And he puts it through for three.
Well, you get points, it's never a bad thing, that is for sure. Good job by the field goal kicker that time. Nice job by the offense moving the football down the field.
Short's going to test the coverage here. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down to the 19. Up here. First down at the 20. Handoff. They're in the backfield in a hurry and will bring him down for a loss behind the line of scrimmage.
Got to give the defensive credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play and they stopped it.
Garcon's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Griffin's back in shotgun formation. And intercepted. And now he'll dip out of bounds.
Give a lot of credit to the defense this time. They got the offense backed up. It's inside its own 20. They're aggressive, and being aggressive gives them a chance to get the interception, and they make a nice play.
They were running the ball. They're getting blown 68-7, still running the ball.
Picking up the first. first down. You're down big in the second half. Hey, don't worry about the score right now. Just find ways to execute plays and get down there and score a touchdown. And the tackle is made right around the 39-yard line.
A lot of things have to go wrong in any game for it to be this one-sided. But you look at the matchup at running back, and it's certainly just one more thing that stands out.
Yeah, when you run the football well, we all know you control the tempo of the game. And also, you get into all the situations that favor your offense and your defense. That's why we're going to the team win. Well, that makes you feel a little better, finally getting the first down. You're down big in the second half, and you're on the offensive side. Don't look for the quick score. Just look to pick up positive yards and hope it leads you to a score later.
This long drive continues. Forgive. Boxes in on the tackle.
Good job by the offense getting in the red zone. Now you're down some points. You got to find a way to score a touchdown.
This will be the offense's 12th play of the drive. Marching down the field and taking their time. Second and 8. Takes it again. Reynolds there to make the tackle.
Well, you're really in a tough spot. That is a good job picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. All you can do, just keep picking up those first downs. You hope it leads you to a score, and then you play the game from there.
This has been a long drive so far. First and goal from the 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. Should have had it.
Well, he's going to go back to the huddle, look at all his teammates, and go, my bad. Well, they know that you were bad. Everybody, even the offensive linemen, they saw you were open, and you dropped the pass that was right to you. But, hey, that's the way it goes. You've got to keep the confidence up. I think he will, and I'm sure the football will find its way towards him again soon. When you get third goal, a lot of times it just comes down to who's willing to fight the hardest. We'll find out here in a second.
Completion, it sets up third and 10. What a drive this has been. Griffin's gonna take the snap from the shotgun. Catches the ball on the sideline, but does not get both feet down.
Big decisions for the coach this time, Jim. You fail on third and goal. What do? Do you go for it? I say you call the play and you try to put up 7 points. They were bending, they did not break, and all they did was give up a field goal.
He had nowhere to go, and they deck him at the 16-yard line. First down at the 20. The defense gets a sack.
Well, I don't know who made the mistake that time, the quarterback or the running backs. They go out on the pass. The blitz comes by the defense. Not enough blockers on the offensive side. And the defense wins out. They take the QB down.
First and 10.
side. Don't look for the quick score. Just look to pick up positive yards and hope it leads you to a score later.
Split backfield here. First and 10.
Good job picking up the first down. You're now big in the second half. All you can do, just keep picking up those first downs. You hope it leads you to a score, and then you play the game from there. Play number six coming up on this drive. And Morris is a running back, but he's in the slot for this play. First down at the 43. Goodwin's pass will go for an incompletion this time.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
Second down after the incompletion. This has been as he comes to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked. Oh, he's out. Good piece of tackling. After nearly turning it over, it's second down. Alfred Morris lined up in the backfield.
Nothing worse to a quarterback than having an offensive lineman getting driven back in his way. That time the right side of the line collapses and it leads to a sack of the QB.
He'll take the snap from the gun. Pierre Garçon has the catch. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Looking for a lane on the return. Chester is there to make the tackle. Is in the backfield. First down and 10. Underneath, but can't find the mark that time as the pass goes incomplete.
Well, that's a good job. About the quarterback that time. He raced the pocket under pressure, but look at the hustle of the defense. They are all over him, and as he throws it away, he takes it. Well, that's a big hit.
Cousins lines up in the pistol. The Redskins will approach this play from out of the pistol. Second and 10. Secures it with two hands. Blackburn dead on the tackle.
All you can do is your job. That was a good job by the offense, picking up the first down. You're down big in the
touchdown.
It's Garcon. Garcon's going to pick up the first down as he's tackled.
Well, that makes it feel a little better. Finally getting the first down. Now big in the second half. And you're on the offensive side. Don't look for the quick score. Just look to pick up positive yards and hope it leads you to a score later.
They'll hike into him out of the shotgun.
Possession.